अन्यथा अग्रिमसूत्रस्य विषये प्रश्नाः न सन्ति इति मन्ये कार्यस्य विषये। गृहाभ्यासः कृतः सर्वैः?
यस्।
नो क्वश्चन्?
ऐ ट्रैड् टु सॉल्व बट् ऐ कुड् नाट् डू, ऐ कुड् नाट् अण्डर् मेक् अ सन्धि,
कुड् नाट् मेक् सन्धि।
Got stuck at Cheda Tavyam, so I didn't go ahead. Ramashruti I did.
What is this? इदानीं विवरणं कर्तुमिच्छति राजश्री भगिनी।
आं महोदय,
शीघ्रं गच्छेम। यत्र अत्र किञ्चित् विवरणं करोतु, तत्र सन्धिः कथं भवति अत्र?
रामस् प्लस् चिनोति, पूर्ववर्णैस्स परवर्णैश्च, नाउ वी यूज़ ससजशरुः एंड इट विल बी रामस् चिनोति, देन खरविसर्जनीय 8315, देन इट विल बी रामः चिनोति बिकॉज़ च इज खरवर्ण अस्ति। Then, Ramas, it will, then, with 8334 Visarjaniyasya Saha, again it will be Ramas Chinoti. And then, Stoshunashuhu 8440, it will be Ramash, it will, Sir will transfer into Sha. And then Karavisarjaniya 8445, Ramash Chinoti.
8445 kemasti? ओके, अनन्तरं रामश्चिनोति स चेञ्जस्टर् श, अनन्तरं किं भवति? अनन्तरं खरिच,
खरिच 8445 रामस् चिनोति,
8455 खरिच, सो रामस् चिनोति अन्तिमरूपम्। ओके, नेक्स्ट् वन्, नेक्स्ट् वन् कर्ता महोदय।
यस्, नेक्स्ट् वन् चेत् प्लस् तव्यम् इति वा? फस्ट् ऐ यूस् जस्त्वं सन्ति,
ऐ एम् नाट् एबल् टु हियर् हर् हिस् वाय्स्,
here I applied jastvam sandhi 8 to 39. Mm. According to that, chet plus tavyam is cheda is changing to chet tavarga and plus tavyam, and the final we are getting the chetavyam.
Jastvam, which one jastvam? 8 to 39.
8 to 39.
Okay, sorry. This one, Jalanga Shanti.
Ched the change to the
ched. So this, here this is not changing to the, right? This is the only. The is changing to the. Jalamishante.
So the
Jalvanasa Jash Bhavati.
I don't wrong,
sir. So that is one plus this is not ante nasti, ched plus tagam padante nasti.
So chetavyam is wrong.
No, we're not. Yeah. That may not be wrong, but the steps.
Oh. Okay. The steps was wrong.
Okay.
Yeah.
Suresh Mahoday, what do you want to apply? Namaste. Shilam Mahoday. Shilam Mahoday.
I have not done Mahoday. I just have to review everything again.
No, but you can do it now. Don't have to.
I have not done the homework.
No, we can try it now.
Will it remain as chet tavya?
Nirmala Bhagini?
Chet plus chet. Cheta plus tavyam, that is chetavyam, karicha.
That's the karicha. Karicha. Okay, yeah. Ched becomes chet, karicha. Chetavyam. Antam libsa becomes. Next one, lib plus sa.
Applied 8 to 39.
It will remain as ched tavyam?
No, no, chet.
Ched tavyam?
Chet.
Ched tavyam.
Lib plus sa, Nirmala Bhagini. Karicha. Astu, dhanyavadah. Agramam, Suresh Mahoday. Mad plus neetihi.
Mahoday, aham gruhabhyasa na krutavan, param tu prayatnam karomi. Mat plus niti, mat plus niti, anantaram man plus niti, man niti.
So what is the final form?
Man niti.
mud becomes man.
Yes.
First it becomes mud, then man.
Why do we become mud?
The change to ti.
Why? Why?
That's what Chartam says.
But where is Chartam here? What is the condition for Chartam? Sutram.
Nashatva? Nashatam?
Tu becomes the, na.
No, no. First you said Chartam. With Chartam is changing that on ta.
So, na.
That directly, na? Is that the Chartam?
The full steps are not heard. What is the becomes na?
The becomes?
The becomes na and man plus niti, man niti.
What becomes na? The or the?
Yeah, the.
So first the changes to?
The change to the.
Now why? Question is why? Chartam?
Yes.
Chartam. Yeah, what is the sutram for Chartam?
Padande, if there comes.
Sutra. That's a. In such cases, it's important, good to know sutram. So, we'll know what is Chartam. Because if you just remember Chartam, then a Chartam, we generally know what is Chartam, changing, I mean, Adesha of Char Varna, in place of what? In what condition? Sutram, just now we talked about sutra, right? What is sutram, Sheila Bhagini?
Sir,
hello.
Can I try?
Pari pari jhalam chara.
Purvam chal plus kar. Change to chal.
Purvam kem?
Purvam chal.
Paravarna?
Paravarna kar.
So mud plus niti.
Chal becomes
mud plus.
Yes, sir. Chal becomes char, which is chadata kapa.
Okay, but paravarna should be kar. So what is the paravarna here?
Kar, va, cha, ha, ta.
So, atra asmin udaharane mad plus neetihi atra paravarna kah asti
ta
ta
paravarna
mad plus neeti mad plus neeti
yeah
what is the paravarna
tat plus neeti paravarna is na
so is it kar
Nice. Yes.
Kar.
Tavardam.
Tavarga is there, but it is a Karvarna. You just recited it. What are the Karvarnas? Karkashavarna.
Yeah, it's Karkashavarna, Kapa, Cha, Ta, Ta. And also Cha, Da, Ta, Kapa, Shashasa.
So I don't hear Na in that. The one just now you listed. You don't know na. Right? Is there a na?
Ya Tavargam changed in answer.
The word that no, the letters you listed, there is no the word there, right? You just, it, there is just the, kapha, chata, tha, chata. Does it say Tavarga?
I thought it was Tavarga.
So what is Kar, Karkasha Varana and Mridu Varana? That should be easy to understand, right? Karkasha Varana. So what is Karkasha Varana, Suresh Mahatma?
First and second column, so...
Yeah. And? Avargya and Janeshu? Yeah, this is this should be very clear. So at least this is one should remember, right? Karuvarana means Karkasya Vyanjanani. First and second column of Vargiya Vyanjanani. So that kakha, chacha, tatha, tatha, papha, and shasha, sa, ushmana. And then other than that, all other Vyanjanas are Vridhu Vyanjanani or Ashvaranaha. Atra kharvarana nasti paravarana. So you cannot apply kharicha. Because kharicha, because khari, you know khari, khari is a saptame bhakti. Saptame bhakti words, letter, when it is saptami, that means that letter is expected in the as a paravarana. So khar, khari. So it is not khar, it is not a paravarana here. So don't apply karicharya, chartam na bhavati. So now we want to change madhya plus niti to manniti. So yeah, manniti is fine. So what, which sutra can be applied here?
Here, sir, I think
Anunasi
also is applied.
8445, what is that?
Anunasi. Here.
Show Ananasika. Yaraha. Anantram Ananasike. Saptami is there. Ananasika Varanaha Paravaranaha. Ananasike. Ananasiko Va. Va asti. So there is a Va. Means? Utterant. Vikalpena. So what does that mean here? Manniti is fine. Why is it? So what is the effect of va?
Vataniti.
Which one?
Dakara.
Dharta.
Da.
Da. So madhaniti or manniti? Madhaniti, manniti. Okay. Okay, next, Sumati, we can order the next one.
Dhik Murkam. Dhing Murkam. This one is, it's called,
which sutra? After which sutra?
Which sutra?
Same as above, right? 8445.
Ananasika mastyatra. Ananasika varana. This is yaru varana. What is yaru varana? Once again?
This is a kharvarna.
No. We don't. Yeah, we don't care about kharu here. We are looking for yaro nanasike, nanasiku, huh?
Yeah.
What is yar? Yar means?
Jashpare.
Jashanasti yar. Question is, what are the yar varanas? Yar ranjanani kani?
All vinjanas.
All vinjanas? All vinjanas is all, right?
Except rasha, sa,
except Hal.
Sir, sir.
And except Sara.
All these.
Yeah. Except what?
Hal and Swara.
Yeah, except Sasa, Ra, Sa, Sasa.
Yeah. Hal.
Yar is starting from where?
From Swara, Yavara.
Ka.
From here?
Yeah.
Okay, and ending where?
Ra. Nangamana, Jabagadadash, and all the Pachata until Shasa, Sa, Ra.
Here?
Yeah.
So, what does that mean? Here means what? Oh. Vyanjanas.
All the Vyanjanas. And
Shastasa is also Vyanjana, so all the Vyanjanas.
It's also Vyanjana.
Okay. All the Vyanjanas except her. So both sides there is her. Removing her. So. Karta Mahoday, what is still the confusion in reading this Pratyaharas?
No, I don't know confusion, I made a mistake.
No, you said something till Ma. Yeah, it's just simple, right? You start from Yar, you are saying Yar, start from Yar, and look for Ra, which is at end of a Sutram here, Mahashara Sutram. Don't look for Ra in between here, somewhere. Right? So Ra is at the end here. So you have to start from here and ending till, coming till here. And in this Pratyahara, which are the letters? Every letter, Ya, Va, Ra, etc. But do not count this T ending. This is the very basic thing to read the Mahashara Sutram, right? This should not be counted in the Pratyahara list. So, ya, va, ra, and these are also actually vyanjanas, not how it is pronounced here. They do not include the akara at the end. Ya, va, and re, fa, and all this. All the vyanjanas like this, ya, va, ra, except ha. That is ya. So now, coming. Yeah. So then more come the kakaraha yar pratyahare asti yar pratyaharastha varanaha antaram ananasikaham. So dhik more come. So.
To ma. Dhik ma.
So what changes to what now?
Ka changes to ma.
Ka changes to?
Ma.
Ma. Then Murkham. Tasya Vargasya Ananasika. Varna Pavati. Then Murkham. And what is the effect of Va? Yadu Ananasika, Ananasika, Va is there.
Kakara Adesha Nabhavati Dikmurkam.
Dikmurkam. So what about the any other sutra applicable for this ka?
Jalam Jashwante.
Jalam Jashwante. Ka changes to?
Dika.
Big. So Jalam Vishwanti is applied first, right? That's coming first. Big. big murkam, big murkam, murkam, or dhing murk, dhing murk. Dhing. So now this one, kakum nayakaha, split. What is that?
8 to 39.
Yeah, what is it? What is the sutra?
Elam Jashanti. 8 to 39.
Okay, how do you split it?
अंते झलाम यश झलाम मीन्स क कम्स बिटवीन एज अ झल
व्हाट इज द देन हेयर रिस्क अग्नि ककुम नायक
सो आई डिड Yaron Nasikin Nasikova from Kakubh plus Nayakaha, then the bha changes to ma, Kakum Nayaka.
Kakubh plus Nayaka. Then Ammayam.
So up plus mayam. First by jhalam jashovante is going to become ab plus mayam. Then yaronu nasiken nasikova am mayam. The ba will change to ma. And then pratyaye bhashayam nityam. It will remain, so there won't be any alternative form here. It's going to be ammayam because of the pratyay mayam.
So yaronanasika nanasika va you applied here, but so if we just apply yaronanasika nanasika va, there will be two forms like abmayam or ammayam, but because there is a mayam here, pratyayam, pratyay bhashayam nityam is a vartikam, so it brings in, supports the fixed form of ammayam. There is no abmayam, only ammayam. The next one is simple. What is this
Yeah, again, I applied Anunasika 8445 earlier, and directly right. About the answer. Ding Nag, Nga becomes K, and plus Naga, Ding Naga. You can hear it.
Right.
Should it be Dishnagma? Vignaga?
Yeah. Step by step. First big, then big. So you have to go reverse, right? Reverse steps.
Reverse also, we can apply the Anunasika word.
Runaska Anunasika va.
Yeah.
Then we have Jalam Jashonte. So if you start like this, Dik plus Naga, Jalam Jashonte takes Dig Naga, then Yaronasika Nasikava becomes Dig Naga or Ding Naga. There will be two forms. Then Shan Masaha.
Shat Masaha. Shat Masaha. Shat Masaha.
Huh. So how you have done this one, Nirmala Bhagini? This one, Shanmasaha.
Shadmasa. First changes to Shadmasa.
Shadmasaha. So change Shadmasaha to Shanmasaha. Which sutram?
8445.
Nirvananasika Nanasikova. And?
Ma is Anunasika.
No. Okay.
Da changes to Na.
Da changes to Na. And Balakoyam?
I have tried to apply 61113. Ador oru pratak pulai.
First balakas plus ayam.
Balakas plus ayam. Balakar plus ayam. Will change
plus
to
ayam, balakoyam.
So changes to what?
O.
Balakoyam.
Okay, so
Balakas becomes Balakaha.
Balakaha na bhavati. Balakas, Balakar, Atoro Radha Pradhaplate, then who? Then Atura Radha Pradaplate is in the Shastadhyaya. So it jumps out of the last pada. Then Balaka plus U, Balako. Then what is the last sutram? Is that enough? So we have Balako plus Ayam. Then So you should go Atura Radha Pradaplate and then is that enough? So we have like this Balako plus Ayam.
Engaha Padanta Dati.
Padanta Ati Pare. So there is an At here. Ati is a Haswa Ati Pare. Engaha. Yang is there, right? Yang, Yeho. O is there. Yangaha, Padanta, Padante Aste, right? Yang. And Ati, At is the Paravarana. Ati Pare, Yangavati.
Gunasandhi also is coming.
Gunasandhi is there before. Balaka plus Gunasandhi becomes Balako. Anyway, Yangam Pura. Balakoyam, the poor one remains there. Engapanantalati. Okay, so this is a sample which Avishka Bhagini have prepared. Post it later. Karicha Chattavyam, Karicha Lipsa, Runaske, Madniti, Yalan Vishwante, Ringmurkam, Nankakubnayaka, Mayam, Ringnangaha, Balakoyam we have. Then there is a Shanmasaha, just FYI. So here we have Shashita, Pratipadikam of షడ్, షడ్ నాట్ ప్రాతిపదికం. మూల మూల పదం అస్తి షష్. సో దాట్ ఇఫ్ యూ అప్లై ఝలాం జశ్వంతే గోస్ టు షడ్, దెన్ యూ కెన్ అప్లై ఎరునాసిక నాసిక వా. సో హియర్ షష్ మాసాహ షకారస్య, బికాజ్ ఝలాం జశ్వంతే జస్ట్ ద క్లోజెస్ట్ వన్ ఫర్ షకార, బికాజ్ మూర్ధన్య మూర్ధన్య వలన డకార అస్తి. So you're not starting from shut, so you're starting from shush. Okay, jalam, jash, jhashri. So these things, the padamadhe, jastvam, bhavati, jalam, jash, jhashri, sutrayana. Dugdha plus dha, dugdha, etc. Labdha, labdha, etc. Chartvam, studied, karicha. Then, karicha only, we have vavasane is the next sutra. 8455 is karicha, then 8456 vavasane. Otherwise say, vavasane. Karicha is fine. Karicha says, chartvam bhavati kharipare jhalanchar adeshasyahu. Kharipare jhalanchar adeshasyahu. Kharipare, kharvarnaha pare asti, mean paravarna asti. Tada, jhalam, jhalvarnasya, sthane, char adesha bhavati. So this is sought. For example, sampatkama, sampatkama. So here there is no change. So now, what are the other examples we saw for karicha? Sampad kama, this is actually sampad, right? Sampad becomes sampat. This should be sampat. Sampad kama, sampat kama, tad tika, then finally change into tat, tat tika. First tad tika, then tat tika. Karicha takes place in padante, padamadhepi, like chetum, bhetum, lipsa, we saw that. Now, vavasane, avasane jhalam charadesho vasyat. Avasane, avasane means parasya ante jhalam charadesha vasyat. So, udaharanartham vak asti, vak. అత్రం చోహుకుహు ఇత్యనేన వాచితి మూలపదం అస్తి. తస్య కుత్వం భవతి వాక్ ఇతి ఆదౌ. చోహుకుహు 8230, దిస్ కమ్స్ ఫస్ట్. చవర్గస్య కవర్గః ఆదేశస్య ఝలి పరే పదాంతే చ. హియర్ పదాంతే అస్తి వాచ్, వాక్. నౌ వావసానే కమ్స్ ఇన్ టు పిక్చర్. దేర్ ఇస్ దిస్ ఇస్ అవసానే, దేర్ ఇస్ నథింగ్, దేర్ ఇస్ నో ఖరి, నథింగ్, రైట్. వావసానే, అవసానే కిం భవతి, జలాం చర్ ఆదేశ వా స్యాత్. సో హియర్ ఇనిషియలీ వాచ్ బికమ్స్ వా. హౌ డిడ్ యూ బికమ్ వా? చోహుకు, చోహుకు, చకార చవర్గస్య స్థానే కవర్గస్య ఆదేశ.
వాట్ మీన్స్ అవసానే? వాట్ ఇస్ అవసానే?
అవసానే ఇస్ అట్ ద ఎండ్. ఇఫ్ ఎండ్ మీన్స్ వాట్? ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ద వర్డ్, ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ద వర్డ్, అండ్ ఆఫ్ దట్ దిస్ నథింగ్. అవసానే జలాం చరాదేశ వా స్యాత్. వాక్ choke, watch to walk, and now there is nothing after that. So this walk can be also vag, kakarasya sthane vag, jhalam charadeshah vasyat. So jhalam jashante is there, vag, there is jhalam jashante also there. So from that vag comes, but vag also remains. Vak also remains there by this vavasane. Vavasane. So this gives rise to vikalpa alternate forms. Vikalpa rupani atha. Especially the ones are obviously the ones which are ending in alvana. Vyanjananta padani atha. If you take etad, if it is just standing like that, etad, we can also pronounce it as etat or etad. So prathama vibhakti ekavachana form of etad. So if you open this, prathama vibhakti ekavachana form, here it is saha, but pullinga, napusakalinga, tat here. Right? Here dakaranta napusakalinga, tadishtaha. So tad iti pratipadikam asti. Tad iti pratipadikam. Antum ekavachane prathama vibhakto tat iti bhavati. Parantu vavasane. Vavasane iti sutrat tad api bhavati. Jalam yashvante asti. Antum vavasane. Tat or tad. Both are possible here. Okay? As a prathama vibhakti. Tat or tad. Anywhere. Prathama ditya there is. Similarly, etat also, etat, etad. So there are two forms, if it is standing by itself. Yeah. Then, similarly, other examples are there. Like here, if you say, jalamuch iti pratipadikam, tatmavati rupam bhavati jalamuk, at mavasane, kicking into jalamug, is also there, jalam jashante, jalamug, and we have jalamuk, alternate forms for the prathama vibhakti, and wherever there is a vyanjanantam. Asti. Here also, dhanam, manik, manijyati, pratipadikam, manik, tasyeva, manig, ityapi bhavati, manig or manik, iti vikalparupam bhavati atra, eva tasya asaya. And then there are other examples we can take. Vak vak we have like trishtup, trishtup chandas, like we have trishtup. Tasya if you take jalam jashante, that means trishtub. Trishtub. Teva. Rupams. Similarly, we have samrat, samrad, rat, rad, rat, or rad. Note that this is avasane. If there is something later after this, if there is a paravarna asti, samhita asti, samhita and paravarna asti, chet, then the things could be different. Because it depends on if it is a kharvarna, mruduvarna, if paravarna, what it is. Okay? But if it is avasane, then we have vikalpa form. It could be mruduvarna or karkashvarna like this. Trishtub, trishtub, rat, rad. Similarly, chit, chid, vishat, vishag. Lakshmagat Mahal, I'm keeping you on mute.
Yeah.
Okay. Next easy one is Anuswarasya Vayi Parasavaranaha. The 8458. So we.
Mahadev, these are not on the book, right? The one we did earlier in the book?
Hmm?
These are not on the book, right?
They should be there. I can check. Yeah,
yeah, it is there. Page 86.
Yeah. Bhavan Mother, 86. Hmm. Because these are quite common. Anuswarasya yayi parasavaranaha. So we passed this 8456, 8455, 8456, now here, 8458. Anuswarasya yayi parasavaranaha. And this very common asyapi sarvatra anubhava prayogaha bhavati yatha anuswarasya yayi pare parasya savarnaha adesha syat. So we have anuswarasya yayi parasavarnaha. Ittyukte kim adau purvanaha anuswara bhave anantaram yayi pare. Yai pare, yai pratyaharastha varnaha paravarna bhavet. Now let's see what is yai. What is yai here? Where do you see yai? Starting from?
Yavara.
Starting from here and ending yai. So, kapai. So, here. So, which are excluded here? All the vyanjanas, sarvani vyanjanani, punaha, kani vihaya.
Mahodaya, yai is a pratipadikam, Kim.
Yai pratipadikam is yai. Yai is a saptami vritti of yai. Saptami. Yai varna, yai pratyaharasya kaschid varanaha paravaranaha asti chet. That is the meaning, right? Yai means what? Yai is the saptami vritti of yai. Yai is a pratyahara. So yai means saptami vritti of yai. And when is the saptami vritti used? That means it should be a paravarna. That means yai pratyahara varana should be paravarna, second letter in the sandhi. So what is yai here? Yai is all the vyanjanas except what? All the vyanjana except sha sha saha. These are ushmana. Ushmana sha sha saha. Other than that, yai covers everything. So this yai varna should be second varna. Okay. Yai varna should be second varna, means other than the ushmana. Any vyanjana should be second letter. Anuswara. Anuswara should be the first one. So here, for example, mun plus chati is there. So in this case, what is happening here? Mun plus chati. First change to
just savarna is you.
No, where is anuswara here first? First we need to think of anuswara here. The sutra is talking of anuswara. Avishkavini, you want to say something?
It's going to change, Danna is going to change to Anuswara.
By?
Nashakudantasya chali.
Nasya?
Nashakudantasya chali.
Nashakudantasya chali. So previously we had a Monaswara, correct? Before that. Remember? Monaswara was easy. Easy to remember?
Lakarasya pare anuswara.
Monaswara kim?
Padanta makarasya. I mean, ante.
Where is Manaswara? It is true or not? Padantamakarasya halipare anuswaraha asti chet. Means this is should be easy to know, right? Padantamakarasti Antaram Halvarna, Kashid Halvarna, means any vyanjana is after that, then this makara changes to anuswara. Kidam anam, idam anam, kim hasati, kim hasati, like this. So note that here we are not taking the examples of here we are not taking the examples of like Tvam Karoshi. So that is also valid here, but we are purposely not giving that example here because there are other things also happening. Now, but there is Makara here. What about Nakara? That is covered by this sutra, 8.324. Nascha Padantasya Jali. Nascha Apalantasya Jali. Apalantasya Nascha Masya Cha Jali Pariyanaswaraha. So this one was Padante Makara, but in Padamadhe, whether it is Na or Ma, then it changes to Anuswara. So we give the examples here like Payan plus Si, Payasi, Dhanun plus Shri, Dhana, Dhanushi, Akam, Syate, Akam, Syate. So Na changes to Anuswara here. Jhalipare. So with this sutra first that, will I talk about this sutra first, 8.324 in this case. Munna plus chati. So here, we're not directly going to jump to, okay, this not changing to nya, because it's a anuswara. So first it comes to 8.324 there. Mun becomes, na becomes anuswara. Then we have mun chati, like this, right? This is what it says. Mun is anuswara. Mun, then chati. In other languages, probably the writing goes like this, like Hindi, for example, so it's okay. But Sanskritam, again, the pronunciation is important. So as per the pronunciation, the lekhanam bhavet thaiva. The writing also should be there. We should not be taking it like lightly. So we are not going to stop it. It's anuswara, mum, chati. But it's a anuswara cha yai pare parasya savarnaha adesha syat. Yai pare, so yai varnaha, yai varnaha paravarnaha. So it is a yai varna chakaraha.
Antima varnaha, cha jamya.
No. Question is chakaraha, first check the condition. Is it a yai varna? Yai pare, this is what it is saying, right? What is the yai varna? What are the yai varnas?
Sarve
vyanjana. Stasha
sahavihaya.
Vihaya. So, cha chakaraha, yai varna kim? Is it a yai varna, chakara?
Yes, chakara is
yai varna. Chakara is yai varna.
Yeah.
So this sutra can be applied First for Mohan Chati, first we apply the sutra, Nascha Padantasthi Sali. So that changes this Nakara to Anuswara. Then we are applying this Anuswarasya Iparanam, Parasavarana. Anuswarasya Kim Bhavati Iti Etat Sutra Mavati. Kada Bhavati Yai Paravarana Asti Chet. Kim Bhavati Savarana Parasavarana Bhavati. Parasavarana Tipte Parasya Savarana. Parasya Paravarnasya Savarana Adesha Bhavati Anuswarasya Sthane. Parasya Savarana Paravarana Kasti Chakara. Chakarasya Savarana. Savarana Anuswarasya Samityam Kim Asti Chavarge.
Cha
is the closest Uccharanam to Anuswara and Chakara both, right? Because this is Anuswara component or Anunasika. Anunasika is also there. And this Chakarasya api Samyam asti atra. Because Chavarge asti Talavya. So we have this Anunasika, whereas Anuswara is pure Nasika. Right? But Chakarasya, Chavargasya, Varge, Yakaraha, Anunasika. So, in place of Anuswara, here comes into picture. Mui. So, here.
Yai Varga doesn't undergo any change, but it just becomes a Samhita for the Anuswara.
Yeah. Right. Yai is just a Nimittam or a trigger.
Yeah.
The reason for Anuswara to change to that Savarana of Cha. Anunasika of that worker. Munchati. So, yeah, Munchati. Munchati. So there is, so though in the slow motion it can say munchati, but there is no slow motion. There is a samhita here. Munchati. So Anuswara pronunciation goes away and only Yakara pronunciation comes in that place. Munchati. So Lekanam Yavameva Samyak. Not like this Lekanam. The pronunciation does change. The pronunciation does not, this is not a vikalpa. Pronunciation doesn't remain as Anuswara. It changes to the Parasavarana.
Maharaj, does Kimchit also come under this?
Yeah, Kimchit, Kinchit. For example, any example to take, right? Like Shambhu, there is no change, right? Yeah, Shambhu. Shammakar changes to Anuswara, again it changes to Ma. Right? Shambhu.
Manjusha.
Manjusha. Yeah. Then we have Shankate.
Even Shankam.
Shankaha. There is Shankha or Sham plus Kha. There is Shankate or Shan. This Padamadhe. Shankate. Shankate means Shankam Karoti. Shan Kate. So this Nakara changes to Anuswara first, Nascha Padantasya Sali. Then Anuswara changes to what now?
Kakagraghana.
Na. Kakarasya ha. Anunasaka. Na. So we have Shankate.
I think your name itself is applicable. Sanjeev.
Yeah, Sanjeev. So first we have Sam plus Jiva. It changes to Anuswara. and changes to ya, nga, ya. So we have
sancharati.
Sancharati, sancharaha.
Chiranjeevi.
Dhananjaya.
सर्वे चवर्गस्य उदाहरणानि सन्ति. तवर्गस्य उदाहरणानि
शान्तः.
शान्तः
सन्तर्पणम्.
सन्तर्पणम् सन्तोषः. संघः.
पवर्ग तो समिति उपसर्ग इति भवति.
सम उपसर्ग
आदेशः न भवति. संपादः संभवः.
संपूर्णः
संपादः संभव.
संभव
पवर्ग अनुनासिक अपि आदेशः. मकार एव.
मकार एव तिष्ठति. बट् इफ् यु गो इफ् यु स्टार्ट् अप्लायिङ्ग् सूत्र म चेञ्जस् टु अनुस्वार, अनुस्वार चेञ्जस् टु म. बिकास् देन् या वाट् आर् यु सेयिङ्ग् कर्ता महोदय?
I was telling Chiranjeevi, then yesterday what we have seen, Kumbha.
Kumbha.
Sampruktaha, Sampurnaha.
Takaraha, Shuntaha. Shuntaha. In Telugu, at least we have one word called Shuntaha, which is... No, just see what is there in Sanskrit.
Which one?
Shunta. Shunta means
Shunta.
Mandamantra.
Shunti. Shunta. Ganta. Gantanada.
Gantanada. Kantakam.
Kanta. Then the next one, yeah, these are many of them, so we saw that. Then we have Vaparantasya, 8458, we have Anuswarasehi Prasavana, then we have Vaparantasya. Same thing, Anuswarasehi Prasavana, this all happens, right? But here we have Vaparantasya. Padante asti cheta Anuswaraha, Vabhavati. Va, Vikalpena. Same, Padante, Anuswarasehi Prasavana, Savarnaha Adesha Vasyat. Same thing happens. If it is in the Padamadhe, then it is compulsory. This is the Uchcharanasya Bhedaha Parivartanam Bhavatyeva. Parantu Padante Tattu Anuswara Asti Chet Tada Vikalpena Va. So here we have this Tam Karoshi, for example. Tam iti Padante Puram Kim Asit Tam. Karoshi. So we have what? Nascha Padantasya Jhali, right? Kim Bhavati? Or Manaswaraha. Tvam. Tvam changes to Tvam. Manaswaraha. Tvam Karoshi. Right, tam karoshi. Now this is va padantasya. The anuswara is already there. Anuswarasya yitara savarna, if you apply that, it becomes nga, tam karoshi. Tam karoshi. Anuswara, changing to ngakara, tam karoshi, tam, Anucharanam also you should change that. Tvang karosi. That is one. But because it is padante, this kind of pronunciation is also possible. Like you can keep it anuswara. Like with the samhita.
It looks similar to 8458. Some words similar to 8458.
58?
This sutra similar to 8458?
Yeah, it is same. Same except that it is saying that it is adding one more condition. If it is a padante. Here there is no padanta, padamadhya, there is nothing is specified here, right? Anuswarasa yi parasavarana. Means anuswara changes to parasavarana if there is a yai varana as a paravarana. So we got this example here. Munchate, shankate, etc. Shankaha, kanthaha, all that. But now, the next one is here, va padantasya. Padante anuswaraha asti chet. Right? Padante anuswarasya e parasvarna. Padante anuswarasti. Then, this thing is optional, let's say. Padante anuswara, monaswara did come there. This padatvam, right? Tvam, that is what we are trying to show here. Tvam karoshi was there because of padante monaswaraha. This changes to tvam karoshi. And because anuswara sevi parasavaranaha, this anuswara changes to what? Nakara, tvam karoshi. This is as per 8458, this one, tvam karoshi. But now the 8459 says, padante anuswara asti cheva, this tvam karoshi is optional. So tvam karoshi is also possible. Or tam tam karoshi. So the pronunciation like using anuswara pronunciation and when it is a samhita. Samhita means the closeness between tam and karoshi must be there. And this anuswara has happened because of monaswaraha. And because of anuswara sevi parasvanaha, nakara has happened. But vapadantasya comes and it says that this anuswara sevi parasavana is optional. So, this anuswara can also be an alternate form. So, we have tang karoshi or pang karoshi. The two different types of pronunciations.
This option, with one more example, can you explain? For example, Ganga.
Ganga. Yeah.
Ganga Nadi. Ganga.
Yeah.
Other option is can be Ganga or Ganga.
Yeah.
Both are correct.
No, both are not correct because padante bhavate. Padante only vikalpa. Padante is there, right? Here padante va padantasya. Padante e if there is this anuswara is at the padante. This in Ganga it is one word, right? It is not two words. Gam is not a different word, Ga is not a different word, separate word. Ganga is one word. So if it is one word, there is no vikalpa, anuswara is not there. It has the parasavana has to happen, like Ganga. So this one is the right one. So this is not right. But if it is padante, so another example is what? All the examples are there. Take any example. Anyway, like aham karomi. So, if I write it like this, then you think that there is no samhita. So, let me just take it. Aham karomi. So, this is, there are two words here. Aham karomi. In this case, if you apply 8458, now in this case what has been applied? Nascha padantasya shali. What was that number, sutra number? Sorry, monaswara. What is the sutra number? Monaswara, 8423. 8323. Manasara is applied here. Now, if you apply 8458, then this is actually aham karomi, right? Aham karomi. Or ahankara, like that. Aham karomi. Aham karomi. This is 8458. This is fine. But aham and karomi, these are two different words. It's not a single word. So in that case, this 8459 says padantasya vasyat. So because this is a anuswara is at the end of a pada, that 8458 becomes optional. So it could remain like this, or you can use this form also, aham karomi or aham karomi. So two different ways to pronounce it when there is a samhita or sandhi, closeness between aham and karomi. If there is no closeness, if there is no samhita, then it will remain like this, aham karomi. But when the samhita happens, then it can take two forms, aham karomi or aham karomi.
So any question? Forms are written? Any form is written, use?
Yeah. But not in case of Ganga. Ganga is only Nakara, there is no Anuswara in Ganga.
Pankaja also will not be right thing here. Pankaja.
Yeah, Pankaja is one word. Another example, Anyat Kaschit, Anyat Kinchit Udaranam, Diyatam, Vasamti Bhagini. Nirmala Bhagini, Bhavan Mahodaya.
Patanjali.
Patanjali is a single word, but if there are two words like this, what are the examples? No example, there are so many, everywhere.
Mama Nasti, will
be Arihitum Bhavati.
Kim Bhavati?
Arihitum Bhavati.
Arihitum, I don't know. Patitam, patitam bhavati, patitam, pujam karoti.
Kim karoshi?
Kim karoshi, Kim karoshi, so it can be remaining as anuswara, anuswara uccharanam, kim karoshi, like that, kim karoshi. Or with the nakara, kim karosi. So two different ways of saying it.
Mama nasti.
Mama, where is the anuswara there?
Ma.
There is a makara. Makara is not anuswara. Mama, there is akara there, mam plus a mama. We need to have the anuswara.
Ahamkara.
Ahamkara is considered a single word. Now, don't have to think of kakara only, kavarga only. You can think of any other varga.
Sankarsh.
Tvam pachasi. Atva aham pachami. Tvam pachasi. So here, this can remain like this or change to makar. Tvam pachasi. Tam pachasi, amp, closeness. And then with the example of tavarga.
Shankha prakshalanam. No.
No. So here is the anaswara there.
Swayam chalati. Swayam chalati.
Swayam chalati. Swayam chalati. Yeah. Viksham dehi. Here what happens? Anuswara changed to what?
Vikshandehi.
No.
Vikshandehi. What about that?
Samtripti also can be.
Yeah, we'll come to that. Some because. Vikshandehi. Then with the tavarga. You can just make up any word. It's for example, what? Do you know any word starting with the?
Patangamuru.
Huh?
No, I may be wrong. Patang Damaru? No.
No, whatever word. So, you know Damaru. Damaru is one word, you know. So, then you can add another. You know the Aham also. Doesn't matter. You can just add any word before. Ending in Anuswara. Okay? You can. Aham. Aham. So it can remain as Anuswara. Aham Damaru. Or. Change to Anusa, change to Nana, Ahandamaru. So these are common here, and then one Prabhata Saksa, some. Now, for example, if you take my name only, now we have, we talked about some, right? Plus Jiva, right? So this Anuswara changes to Sam, and so this changes to Sai, Sanjeeva. Now, the interesting thing about this Sam is that in most of the cases, except there are a few exceptions, but most of the cases, sadharanataya, it is sam upasargaha yatra kutra yatra kutra chitasti tatra, it is considered prathak padam iti, separate padam. The upasargas are usually considered separate padam for vyakarana purpose. Sam jivaha, so we get two forms. So this form is also valid. And this form is also valid. Sanjeeva or Sanjeeva. Two forms. But not with the Sanskrit. Sanskrit is always Anuswara. Okay. Then Other important example here is Yachasi. So what do you want to do here?
Nothing will happen. Here. Nothing will happen.
Manuswaraha from there, it has Tasya Ananasikatra Anuswaraha Asti, Dham Yachasi. Then in Anuswarachya Vayi Parve Parasya Sagaranaha Adesha Syat. So this was the 8.4.58. Anuswarachya Vayi Parasuna. So as per that, Kim Havet Anuswara Asti Yai. This Yakara Yai Varna Asti Varna Asti. Tari Parasya Sagaranaha Syat. Parasya means this. This is what we have been doing, right? So, for example, Kutrasya Ganga Vasita Tankarusha Kakarasya Paravarnasya Anunasika Varna Kahasti Yoga Varna. So, this was replaced in the place of Anuswara, right? Ahankaromi, like that. Tankarushu, we saw that. Ahankaromi. I just write it here, reference. Now, here what we should do. Now, this,
you will remain as you only.
Why?
Because there is nothing savarna to you, but it is in
nothing anunasika. Anunasika savarna is not there for you. This is what usually we think, but that is not the case. Because ya, va, and la, vinjanas. Etesham Anunasika Varanaha Asti. Anunasika Varanas are there for Yavala. Not Shashasa. There for them it is not there. Refasya api nasti. But for Yavala it is there. So Yakarasya Anunasika Varanaha Yina Bhavati. You can write it like this, Yina. And va, like this, la, like this. For Vargiya Vyanjanas, we have those, ka having a, and this chavarga having a, etc. But Avargiya Vyanjanesu, kevalam, yavalaha, eva, means this yavala, have their anunasika bhedaha, means anunasika counterparts are there. Ya, va, la. Like that. So now this year, in the Anuswara place, this year comes, not this place of year. Remember, this is what is happening here, right? Anuswarasya sthane kavargasya anunasika adesha bhavati. Similarly here, Anuswarasya sthane yakarasya anunasika yakaraha adesha bhavati. So this tvam yachase changes to tva. Write it like this. And yakarasya anunasika varanaha, anunasika yakaraha, and then yachasai. Okay. Twai. So how do you say this? Twai yachasai. Tom yachasai. So one way to say it is with anuswara, tom yachasai. Tvam yachase or tvam yachase. Okay? Tvam yachase. So usually in the mudrana, when it is printed, you may not actually see it mudritam, printed like this, but sometimes mostly they print it like this, right? Either like this or like this you might see, mostly. But this is not actually correct. this gives the wrong idea that this looks like this Anunasika is the second year, not the first year. So this is not the right way because of the maybe mudranam, however it happens, it gets squished like that, giving the false impression that that Anuswara is the second year. Or actually it looks like it is a akara. A is also there. All the swaras also have their Anunasika swaras, remember? So here it looks like the akara is Anunasika, which is not correct. So here the first akara is Anunasika. Vanyacha, sorry. So you have two forms, taunyachase, vanyachase. Any question?
Here, how we can reduce tvayam, tvayam yachate, isn't it, sir? How is it
tvayam? Not tvayam, you should not stop there. See, you are not stopping there. This is samhita. Samhita asti means closeness, proximity. So the anunasika nya, anunasika, niranunasika without nasika, we are saying the ya is just ya. And with the nasika nya, and there is you combine this. Vanyachase. Vanyachase.
Vanyachase.
Vanyachase. Yeah. Yeah.
Vanyachase.
Yes. Vanyachase. Another example. What will happen now? What is the first sutra we are applying? Bhavan Mahodaya, what is the first sutra we are applying?
Manuswara.
Manuswara. So if you apply Manuswara, we get some Vatsvara. Again, we are not, I am writing like this, but it is Samhita. Samvatsvara. Anuswaraha. So this is one form. Now Anuswarasya Yipara Sarvaranaha comes if you apply this, the 8458, the previous one. So what will, how will this change? Anuswarasya Sthane Vakarasya Anunasika Varanaha. Vakarasya Anunasika Varana is Mwa, like this. Right. So in the last I wrote it, ya, va, la, these three have Anunasika, these.
Samvatsvaraha.
So Anunasikasya Sthane, we have ma, ma. Then again one, this word remains, it doesn't go away. Yeah. Sorry, it should be written like this. Yeah. Previously also did I write without the, it's not there, what did I write before, what are the? Tanyachase, right? Tanya. Just if I forgot this, I don't remember. Okay. So this is the Tanyachase. And then there is here Samvatsaraha. Idanimapi, Vikalpadvayam, Rupadvayam. Prathamam rupam anuswara sahitam, dvitiyam rupam anuswara rahitam parantu anunasika vakara sahitam, anunasika vakaraha muayati. So we have samvatsaraha. Samvatsaraha or samvatsaraha, both are possible.
But both are correct.
Yeah, both are because of Apananta, sir. So this is Manuswaraha and this is Anuswara Sehi Parasavanaha, and because it is Vapananta, yeah, both are possible. One last example. एकस्मिन् 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 So in the lingam also we have this na, so we'll keep that aside. That you know already. Li, ling, ling plus gum, that is lingam. That is vidra anuswara seya prasvarana. That has already happened there. Now we add pum here, pum plus lingam. So this pum here actually separate word. Right? So we have a padante. Pum lingam. So now idanim kim bhavet manuswara we have pum. Lingam.
Pullingam.
Huh? Pullingam. So this is the pullingam. So now, what is the other form here? Anuswara Seyi Paraswara 8458. If you apply Lakarasya, Lakarasya Savarna. अनुस्वार अनुनासिक वर्ण लकार से अनुनासिक वर्ण अनुस्वार से स्थाने भवति सो इन प्लेस ऑफ अनुस्वार वी कैन राइट लकार से सवर्ण विच इज लाइक दिस एंड देन सेम लिंगम दिस वन पुल्लिंगम पुल पुल दैट लकार बिकम्स अनुनासिक पुल्लिंगम First layer, anunasika. Pum lingam. But generally, mudrana, pustake yada mudranam bhavati, you may not see it like this. They just write it like this, like something like this. Right? Which is not correct actually, because it gives the impression that this anuswara. Ananasika is on the second la or e, somewhere like that. But this is not the right way, because we are not pronouncing the second la or e with ananasika, but first la, lakara is ananasika. Pullingam. So it is better to write it like this. Or technically, this is the right way to write it. Correct way to write it. Okay. Pullingam. Samvatsara tanyachase. Pullingam, so we got Yavala covered here. Okay, any question? No question?
No.
So what we covered? So far we covered the Kinchit Vrahadasasya Punaravartanam Abhat, Keshanchit Sutranam Punaravartanam. चर्त्वं वावसाने अनुस्वारस्य विपरसवर्णः अनन्तरं वापदान्तस्य इति सूत्राणाम् अभ्यासः जातः अद्य विरमामः नमस्कारः धन्यवादः